Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are doing very well at home. Today I am here before you to teach you another lesson of your EVS text notebook, and the topic of your chapter is about plants. So let me tell you the spotlight of this particular lesson. We are going to read about how plants are useful to us. Number two, importance of plants. Number three, food provided by plants. Number four, types of plants. And number five, how plants make their food. So let me start with the first point, how plants are useful to us. Plants provide us different kind of material that we use in our day-to-day life. For example, whatever we use, like the chair on which we sit, or the bed on which we sleep, that is provided by the plant. How? Because plants provide us wood, and all these things are made by wood only. Apart from this, the table, the chair, the doors, the windows, the cupboards in our houses are made up of wood only, my dear children. So plants provide us wood for many, many useful things. Now the second point comes, the importance of plants. How plants are important for all of us, or for all human beings as well as animals. Number one, plants provide us with food we eat, children. They provide us the tasty and healthy fruits and vegetables. The tea and coffee that we drink come from the plants. We get paper, gum and rubber also from plants. The different parts of a plant are used to make different products such as medicines, soaps, perfumes, etc. Plants keep the air clean by absorbing carbon dioxide and providing oxygen, which is really important for all of us. Now children, animals also depend on plants for food. You must have read in your previous class that animals that eat plants are known as herbivorous animals. Now children, plants give us cool air and cause rainfall. The third point in this chapter is food provided by plants. I told you earlier, plants are a big source of food. Different parts of a plant can be eaten, like roots. Roots are really important part of a plant. We eat some roots also, children, like carrot, radish, beetroot, etc. Now comes the stem. We eat stems of some plants. They are potatoes, ginger and sugar cane. We make sugar out of sugar cane, my dear children. Now comes the fruits. We eat fruits of some plants such as tomato, pumpkin, etc. Now comes the leaves. We eat leaves of different kind of plants such as cabbage, spinach, mint, coriander, etc. Then tea. Tea is also made from the dried leaves, children, my dear children. Now comes the seed of the plant. Wheat, rice and maize are the seeds of a plant that we use every day at home. Now comes the some seeds which are really important, which provide us oil. These seeds are mustard seeds, sunflower seeds, etc. We crush these seeds to make oil in which we cook our food. Now children, let me talk about the different kind of plants. I'm going to tell you how many types of plants are there. First of all, we'll start with the herbs. A very small plants are known as herbs. For example, mint, coriander and tulsi. Then what are shrubs, my dear children? A shrub is a medium-sized plant. For example, rose and jasmine. Then comes the creepers. Creepers grow along the ground because they have weak and thin stems. For example, watermelon and pumpkin. Next is climbers. Climbers also have weak stem. They need support to grow upwards. For example, money plant, grapevine, pea plant, etc. Now comes trees. Very big plants are known as trees. They have a thick trunk and it is a woody trunk. Now children, some examples of trees are banyan, neem, peepal, etc. Children, plants make their own food. How they make their food? I'm going to tell you in details. Plants make their own food with the help of sunlight, air, water, and a green pigment in their leaves known as chlorophyll. And the leaves of the plants are known as the kitchen of the plant. Now I have made a few worksheets for you. The first one is question and answers. The second one is fill in the blanks, and the third one is take the right options. Apart from this, children, you have to draw two shrubs, two herbs and two climbers, and you have to color them properly, neatly. Okay? Have a good day, my dear children. See you soon in your next class. Bye-bye.